to make it and then it has a lot of copper in it, which is what gives you that copper blue sort of color. See, it's all swirly and crazy. Grab his tip of it. Got a nice funky swirl going on. So that's going to give you layers of darker blue, lighter blue, super transparent areas. It'll kind of almost look like the Milky Way.
So how long have you been doing this?
I've been blowing glass since 2009.
Excellent. And what drew you to it?
Honestly, I didn't know what I wanted to do with my life, and it was the first time I ever listened to my mother, and she was like, you know what, I lived on a farm, she was like, you really like fire, like, you're kind of addicted to it, so you're either going to go to jail for it, or you can learn to play with it forever, and I was like, you know what, that's like good, I didn't know you could do that. My dad's a plastics engineer, so I honestly thought every piece of glass was just made on a machine.
Goodness.
So now we have a nice big bubble in here, and then we're going to take that bubble.
It's huge right now, isn't it?
Alright, so she wins for the day, biggest pumpkin. Alright, so do you see, now that it's super blown out, you can see all the swirls up, and it'll be a lot brighter tomorrow when it doesn't have the heat plant pumping off of it.
Wow, that is crazy.
Yep. Yeah, water would actually make it.
So margarita, this is usually the most difficult part now.
Okay.
Because we have to get all this.
Thank
to
you.
You're welcome. Good.
Smooth it out, put it in a mold, put it on the pumpkin, so get that pumpkin in there before it gets down to about 900 degrees. You like shorter stems, taller stems? What you feel?
Longer stems.
All right.
What's next?
Yeah, I'm looking for pumpkin. Okay. So I can go with you, right?
Yep.
All right. Perfect. Okay. Yep.
Make sure it's all shut down.
God, that was fabulous.
Glad you like it.
The colors.
I only make like a million of them every year.
Okay.
And the beauty of it is every single one is unique.
You know what? That's why a lot of times when you sell these at like craft fairs and stuff, I would say people pick the ones that are in the best because they know that it's more of like an organic pumpkin. And there you go, my dear.
There it is. Okay. It's perfectly sick. Got it. Oh.